And then I decided one day to go back in. They need physicians. It was sort of unfinished business to me. I never really got to Vietnam, and I felt like I should have gone. I never had that opportunity. So I decided to go back in the military for all these complex interactive reasons.